Magandang araw sa inyo, mga Katres Marias. Ano? So, ngayon, ituturo ko sa inyo ngayon kung paano mag-track ng parcel natin sa LPC. So, tama yung napuntahan nyo. Panoorin nyo hanggang dolo. So, wala nang patupik-tupik pa. Tara, turuan ko kayo.
A few inches later.
Yes, guys. First yung gagawin, guys, pumunta kayo sa Google Form. Ayun. At the type natin, guys, LPC track. So, pindutin lang natin ito muna, guys. Ayan, no? Track and trace your delivery status. Pindutin lang natin yan, guys. Ayan. So, LPC track and trace. Ito, guys. Depende kasi yan, guys, kung saan pinapadala yung mga parcel ninyo. Meron dito sa South Luzon. 6 to 9 days delivery. Kasi walang plate kasi LPC ngayon, guys. Kaya medyo matagal-tagal talaga. Pag Visayas naman, 8 to 12 days sa Mindanao, 10 to 14 days. Yan, guys. Sa Puerto Princesa, 11 to 14 days. Batanes, 27 to 30 days. Matagal, guys. Medyo madidili kasi, guys, kasi ginawa nila tracking na kasi, guys, LPC ngayon, tracking na. Para bang naabot lang sila ba sa boundary. So, ito, guys, hindi siya kapahabaan siya. Sa type ng number niya. Ito, guys, dito. Dyan, type ko lang dyan. May nag-aabot na number. Type nyo 33 10. Example lang to, guys, ano, pero tapos na to, guys. 11 11 3 0 3. Pindutin nyo tong track, guys, yung naka-read. Yan, at dyan na lumabas yung mga ano ninyo. Halimbawa, guys, ano, pinaship na ito, guys, shipment has been accepted. Yung cap doon pinapadala, guys, pag sinasabi ng distribution team, dinideliver pa nila yan, guys, ano. So, tapos katunod, example lang to, guys, dito ko pinadala sa Bulacan, guys, noong July 17. So, July 20 siya, guys, pinapadala. Ship list is in route. Ito pa kaya distribution team. Susapit na lang kasi ito, guys, sa tango. So, dumaan pa siya ng Cagayan de Oro hub, Usamis City hub, tapos makanan ng Cortana, tango City. So, yun, guys, ano, dadaan din sa mga ilang hub, guys. Kaya ito tagal-tagalan yung mga delivery natin. Kaya huwag lang kayong mainit. Ayan, guys. Usamis distribution din. Shipment has been July 27. Shipment has been received at Usamis distribution. So, pag tapos naman, July 27, shipment is in route. Usamis delivery hub. Tapos, shipment has been received at Usamis delivery team. Shipment has been received at Usamis delivery team. Please expect delivery within the day. Guys, nakaraw din. Shipment is being transferred to the other destination for picking. So, nandoon na sa tango, guys. Shipment has been received at tango. Claiming nila, guys, your shipment is ready for claiming at Hangon. Please inform your residence. Pwede nyo nang mag-claim ito, guys, kahit walang ticks na, guys. Huwag nyo na antayin mag-ticks pa yung LBC. Basta nandun na search niyo na sa Google guys, ano, nandiyan na yung parcel ninyo. So ayun lang guys, oh, kung nakatulong ako sa inyo guys, huwag niyo nang kalimutan mag-subscribe. Maraming maraming salamat. Kasusunod mo muli yung video.